What are your giants?
Addictions, defects, flaws, shortcomings, temptations, blind spots.
Caleb sabía que tenía que derrotar a los gigantes para que sus generaciones vivieran en paz.
Caleb knew that he had to take down his giants in order for his generations to live in peace.
Él tenía que ir a pelear y derribarlos.
He had to go to war and take them down.
Él tenía que ir y destruirlos o matarlos.
He had to go and take them down or destroy them.
Porque si no, sus gigantes iban a hacer guerras.
Otherwise, those same giants would wage war against his children.